SS Cyber Falcons.
All right, we're good to go. Drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go, match number 7 underway now. Quick shot, long shot out of 188. Also a score on blue in the hot goal out of 13:25. 188 loaded up to do it again in the hot goal. A lot of scoring out of 188. 45-35 as we come out of autonomous with some mobility scoring as well. Drivers step to the controls, 37-10 now. Trying to score the autonomous ball for blue before they can start a cycle. .37-10 is able to score that into the low goal. A quick score for blue out of the Cyber Falcons. 13:05, getting the blue cycle started on the red side of the field. A long shot up over the truss out of 13:05. Score 10 points for blue from Ice Cube, the local team here in North Bay. 188 now for red. Launch over the truss into the human player's hands. Make that a double assist cycle ball for red as 50-76 gets control. 37-10 not able to get that blue ball to score. Excuse me, still a single assist cycle now for red. A 1 point score out of 188. Meanwhile, 37-10 scoring 11 points with a double assist ball for blue. 13:05, human player trying to get a hold of that blue ball. Blue cycle started, red cycle started as well. .13:25 in control for blue as .47:04 trying to score for red. .188 comes over to help out their teammate. .37:10 in control for blue. A shot over the truss from red, plus 10 points. 37-10, able to score on the blue side. 30 seconds to go now, 188 in possession of a single assist ball for red. 13:05, starting another cycle for blue. Double assist ball for red now out of 188. Triple assist, plus 10 points. 2-1, that'll do it for the end of the match.